Ryle! Stand!
Man your sheets!
Useful for upgrading the ship, sir.
Get the mainsails into the wind.
They're off on the call. Come on.
First sailing. That'll do. And how?
Thank you. every last scrap of duck on the wind.
Aloft, lads! Check those ropes!
Douse the gallants and royals!
Round them in!
Shorten all sail!
Stands up with a will!
Si me necesita, estaré.
Thank you. captain has the helm.
Get the mains free! Loose main sail!
Loose the mains, half sail!
Tops! Gallants! Royals! Studs!
And your sheets!
Captain has the helm.
Mains out, let's go! Crowd it all up!
Thank you. clue up!
Let's move!
Pull!
Captain's trick.
Hey! all! Party like!
Douse the royals, toss!
Farewell and adieu to you, Spanish ladies. Farewell and adieu to you, ladies of Spain. For we've received orders for to sail for old England, and we may never see you, fair ladies, again. We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until we strike soundings in the channel of old England. Promotion at the city is 35 leagues. We hove our ship to with the wind from southwest, boys. We hove our ship to deep soundings to
the wind.
Just 45 fathoms with a white sandy.
So
we
squared
our main yard and shadowed its steer. We ran and
pull down and crew up! Furl those men!
Thank you. Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kenway, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus. That lad's here to kill him.
Edward, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm taming these men to the city.
No, no. Don't need to get your drunken arms into trouble. Our dismission on that flimsy evidence simply inflamed them to greater infamous.
The prince is leading us straight to them.
All right, Jesus. I'll stay my blade for a time, not long.
How long has it been since our last meeting, Senor Prince? A year?
Yeah, 18 months. You first described this Robert Sellers to me in November of 1715.
Ah, see. Much has changed in that short time, you know. None called me governor, for instance, where I quit that post last year.
Ah, I was not aware.
So many churches in Kingston. Have the English at last taken to converting their slaves to the Christian faith?
Ha! Convert them? God knows, Torres. There's none here so foolish as them.
Foolish? How do you mean?
Is it not a sin to enslave a fellow Christian? Therefore, to transmute a slave's soul from animal to man would be tantamount to inviting one's cattle to the dinner table.
Forgive my impatience, but how far is it yet?
We are nearly there.
Slave and face corporal punishment like a man.
Why act like a man now when you have denied me that right for 30 years?
I find your bearing appalling, Prince. I believe all thinking, feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and softened your hearts.
This is not to say I believe in the natural equality of all races or sexes. Surely men with talent and intelligence should lead. But there is no true profit to be gained by the practice of slavery. In the short term, it makes us money, see. But in the long term, it can render us the victims of our own success.
Ah, but you and I, sir, old as we are, will not live to see that unfortunate day. So why bother?
For virtue, not me.
Virtue? Oh, Torres. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiable condition. Let us conclude this transaction, then celebrate as well. Watch for your step, boy!
For virtue, if not me.
Virtue? Oh, Torres. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiable condition.
Let us conclude this transaction, then celebrate as friends. Governor in Florida for a time.
See, I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I feel I have money and not enough years.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you were with Henry Morgan the day he sacked Panama. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources. That's where money is made. And sir, let me tell you, honor bought is more enjoyable than honor won, if it touch less permanent.
I grow tired of this war. We must be close.
Yes, just here. We must be on equal footing, you see. I don't trust Templars any more than you must trust me.
Well, if I had known you were so skittish, I'd have brought you a bouquet of flowers.
Oh, I don't know why I bother. For the money, I suppose. Vast sums of money. You say you came alone, Taurus?
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Ah.
Now's the time.
No. Not until we see the sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Torres. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed. Deal with this!
You cocked up my kill, Kenway.
For a better cause.
No! Jim, stop!
Not this time, Kenway.
Come on, man! We can work this together!
You have your chance.
Stay your blade, kid! Wait! Stop!
Damn you, old Strat! Keep your nutty hands off me!
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the Sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves, and here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You'll have your kills.
When I locate the Sage, you're helping me take Prince. Got that?
stock or protection.
You prefer meeting in a pub?
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prince you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the Sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
There's guards patrolling that property from end to end. Looks to me like they use bells to signal trouble. See there? We'll want to disable those before pushing too far. With so many men about, we can't rely on stealth alone, so I'll do what I can to distract and draw their attention, giving you a chance to cut them down. Ready?
Your name's not James, is it?
Not most days. Come on.
Mine.
raise the alarm! 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 Rouse yourselves, you intruder! I need some help here!
Ugh!
get back here. Damn it! We're not losing that bastard!
Shot. I need aid.
Christ, Thompson, look at her. She's hurt.
Dreadfully, sir. I'm poorly.
All right.
I'm faint.
Take an arm, lass.
Bless you, lads.
Thank you.
they hang over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer?
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
Heads up, Kenway! I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prinz.
Well, then he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
Roberts!
Lost your man again, did you?
Aye. Roberts is a devil with a queer aversion to kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.
Thank you. Stop there!
Hurry up, lads! He's trying to play us! Christ, there he is!
start together. Damn you, brute!